Translate from his comments to the edition of the J letters, and he said that, I mean, he was very reluctant. He resisted for years the letters being published, and it was really Alice's badgering him, which finally resulted in him translating them, because they were originally written in English. So he did his own translation into Urdu, and he, one of the reasons he writes in this very brief sort of prologue to the letters, he said that that one reason he can think of as to why they should be published was that the experience of being imprisoned for reasons like his was not unusual, and it was, you know, in many parts of the world. And he sort of rather jokingly says that perhaps prison studies could become a valid and investigation area of academic investigation in the future, which, you know, as you're saying, yes, indeed, that is exactly what is happening now. So it's in that spirit, really, that one dips into these archives. They were never meant to become public. My father actually was a very, very private person, in spite of the fact that he was a public figure. But I think that what he saw in 71 encouraged him to actually make these letters enter the public domain. And the fact that he says that prison studies could be an academic discipline was one of the reasons why it came about.